This video shows how to scan from an HP printer or scanner to devices and printers in Windows 10 and 8. First, power on your printer or scanner. Place the document or photo you want to scan on the scanner glass or automatic document feeder if available. Search Windows for Devices and Printers, then select Devices and Printers from the results. Right-click your printer. Click Start Scan from the list. Click Change to choose your printer or scanner. Select your printer or scanner from the list, then click OK. Change the scanning profile to match what you are scanning. If necessary, change your scanning source. Change any other desired scan settings. Click Preview to make sure your scan is positioned correctly. Click Scan to scan and save your photo or document. At the Import Photos and Videos prompt, choose your import options. You can click the More Options link to change where to save scans, how to name saved files, and other options. Click Next. Click Import to import the scanned document to your computer. To view your saved scan, double-click the file from the window that opens. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support-videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.